sing to me like that. And honestly, I feel mean saying this, but shit ain't for me no more. We used to be unstoppable. I don't know about now. Listen.
Anything is possible.
I know.
Possible. Possible.
I know.
You and me were possible.
You telling me?
Why did you give up?
Cause I had to. We the type to sit up all night, argue over little things, make them long fights. And we got our voice levels at the wrong height. Go to sleep then wake up like everything's alright. But really it just makes us stressed, and it gets overshadowed by our makeup sex. You see, to you we wouldn't stop until our death, but to me it's the opposite, impossible success. And you always said we were unstoppable, yes. But to me progress is improbable at best. I said I'd leave but always remain hesitant. I ain't wanna hurt you, I'm too much of a gentleman. You feed me lies and it never seems genuine. You talk about the need for change more than the president, but the rules do apply to you too. So your changes are something that you gotta prove too. It's a lose-lose.
I know.
Say I love you but don't understand the meaning. I wouldn't say I love you if I didn't really mean it. I know you can't believe this, you think I am the meanest. You think I'm giving up but you ignoring all the reasons why. I hate when people try to go on breaks, thinking problems just erased just by giving people space. Nah, see that would just upset me. And if I tried to get you back, I know that you'd resent me. So we must determine if we can get a firmer grip. If it isn't worth it, then we gotta make this permanent and learn from it. And I think that that's the route that I'ma take. I think that this was fate for us to learn from our mistakes. And you moving on is irrelevant to me. I just hope you find a man to better represent your needs. As for me, with this wall that I'm up against, I don't think I'd ever want to fall in love again. But then again, I know. Now I'm feeling bad again, cause I see you crying and I fall into your trap again. Next thing I know you're in my lap apologizing for unhappiness. Feelings coming back again, I hate the fact it's happening. You don't know the half of it, I thought that I was gone, but kinda knew all along you would be the devil's advocate. You brag and tell your friends that I need you, saying that I'm all talk and I couldn't leave you. Now I got my guard up harder cause you knew my limit before, so you try to push it a little farther. Feeling like quicksand when I start thinking. We fight to keep hope, but we end up just sinking. This breakup to makeup tip is unstoppable. This what we replace love with? I hate this, it happens so often. But our love is dead and beat up to the point of close coughing. But then again, I know.
On forever, cause our love was so unstoppable.